Now making her way out onto the course is Yvette Cook. And here comes her teammate, Roxie. Roxie's a 5-year-old Australian Shepherd. They're from Phoenix, Arizona. Roxie just had a great accomplishment. She earned her versatility natch recently. Making their way back up toward the top of the course. Taking those couple obstacles at the top into the change of direction. And there they go. Now they're making that big run toward the finish line. And there they go, Yvette Cook and Roxie.